finding it. My immunity is bottom.
Man, did you save my bacon? Thanks. Take this.
siding with the enemy. Someday those chickens will make you.
Ader's still
on a day like this, I miss real coffee. Or a day off. That'll be better.
On the boat like you and Daddy. Come on, girl. Yeah.
Mission accomplished.
Do you know what that is, Aiden?
Looks like little mouse turds, buckshot.
Dios, qué triste. These are eggs, Aiden.
You have some really small chickens.
Fish eggs. Belugas, to be exact. Straight from the Caspian Sea. Dissolving on your tongue, you taste the waves of a black, deep sea in a faraway land. The world is full of beautiful things, beautiful sensations. Pretty boys and pretty girls. But humorless grunts don't notice that.
What do you mean?
You can't be obsessed with political machinations and enjoy the beauty of life at the same time.
Who do you mean?
The Jack Matts and Aidens of the world. Such a shame you picked the wrong team.
Only team I'm on is my own.
Sounds lonely. I'm not a fan of loneliness, you see. Did Matt reveal to you what he'll do with those lamps in a place without power? And how he plans to carry out this suicidal mission? As I thought, take this and call him. Tell him the lamps will be delivered to the TV station.
Matt, the lamps are ready.
Got it, Aiden. Good work. I hope Juan didn't give you any trouble.
Well, Juan? Yeah, he barks a little, but I can handle him.
Good approach. Rabid dogs must be kept at bay, and when they try to bite, put them out of their misery. Aiden, it's time we meet and talk about how to take that damn antenna. Wait for my signal.
Roger that.
Well, I hope you like taking orders, Aiden, because Jack loves giving them. Stay close to your radio. You'll be informed of the meeting shortly. Take care of these two for me, will you?
And you can be on top. A sound choice. That's what I call some nice booty. Come back, Morton. Shape value. Got the best. You're gonna drown in selection. Gimme, gimme. Been casting for one of those. Just the treasure I was searching for. X marks the spot. Set sail back to me soon.
Your handwriting expert or something?
So it's your handwriting.
Pilgrim, I heard you saved the day in Lower Dimera.
You made
Thanks.
The right stop.
I had a brother in that unit. Jackmat deals with these damn renegades. Don't want my name ending up in some memorial down in the streets.
Thank you. Yeah! Is this convenient or what? Yes, please. Thank you. Thank you. Sweet. Like, totally. Aren't you a model citizen? Spread the good word about the PKs.
But remember, if it's malfunctioning, you must report.
It worked. It worked.
Finally arrived, so they can do their jobs.
Renegade goes to the doctor. Don't bother me. I'm thinking.
Well, then at least share
Renegades
what you're thinking.
Makes
about.
No sense. Infected with a true enemy.
Corporal will check. Does not like me.
It's from the floor for a week and now you come.
He's always pushing himself to the limit. And these are the consequences.
Do you think you'll make it
better? No, Stephen. My filthy herb brother will decide my husband's fate. Is that why you got a medical degree? To go running to quacks for magic cures?
Listen, we don't have medicine. Herbs are our only chance.
My husband has fought for you for years. You must get medicine for him, not some herbs that might poison him. Time to go, kids.
How is he?
Ator is strong, but he needs medicine, and that, unfortunately, we don't have. We did the best we could with what we have. After the chemical attack, some plants gained healing properties. They work like an antibiotic. But still, people here have strong opinions about healers. But you can hardly blame them. The folk healers give sound advice, but it can prove difficult to follow correctly. Misremember something, gather the wrong herb or use the wrong dosage, and instead of medicine, you administer poison. Which has happened plenty.
Think I can help?
You'd be doing us a big favor. What happened in Old Velador is terrible. We've lost so many people. As far as I know, Ator is our only witness.
So if he dies, we don't find out what happened there?
Exactly.
Where can I find this healer?
On COVID Island. Don't worry. You can trust Margaret.
Catch you stealing, you lose a hand, pal. No order without strict laws.
Until today, I thought our chances against the Renegades were pretty good.
550 horsepower. Dad said it was the love of his life.
Zarkos and talk to us more. This feud is silly. We all want peace.
It's an emergency. Somebody there?
Who's there?
I have a man in dire need of a healer.
Shh. She's asleep.
Will she be awake soon? It's an emergency.
Margaret needs to rest. She's running herself into the ground because of those damned renegades.
Okay, I understand. But this really is an emergency. Please wake her up. A man's life is in danger.
It better be. If I find out he just has a hangover, I'll wake her up, but you'll still have to wait. Haven't seen you before. How'd you know where to find us?
From the Peacekeepers.
Then you've come to the wrong healer. Get out.
Haven't you all made her suffer enough?
Do we have a visitor, Gerard? I'll be there in a moment.
It's a Peacekeeper!
Well, I'm not a Peacekeeper. I'm only trying to help one.
All the same to me.
Let him in, Gerard.
I'm just a messenger. A doctor sent me. His name's Stephen.
Doctors shun folk healers these days. Using a folk remedy would harm his reputation.
It already has. He sent me to you against the wishes of the man's family.
And who is the dying man?
His name's Ader. He's a high-ranking officer.
Margaret, don't. If something goes wrong, you'll be blamed again.
But if this goes well, perhaps it's a chance to help more people.
Does this mean you'll help me?
I'm out of the herbs you need, but I can tell you where to find them. You'll be looking for a flower called the recluse. It thrives in soil soaked in toxic sludge. You will be able to pick it up safely only at night, when its petals glow. But it's not enough to simply pick it willy-nilly. Only the small petals have the healing qualities. Beware of the big ones. They contain deadly poison. Can you remember that?
Small petals heal, big ones poison. I'll remember.
We'll regret this, I assure you.
Hey, Luan. I need your help.
Sure you do. What's up?
I'm looking for an herb. It's called the recluse.
Oh, yeah. I'm familiar with it. I think those funny flowers grow by the canal, north of All Saints Bridge. That's where I'd look.
It's a lead.